Hello guys, I'm Rahul. Today I'm going to show you an exciting tutorial in Ghostcraft, how to mount a screwdriver in Ghostcraft. Bought a reference image. Then use the remote. Press Ctrl and Q1 and use push tool. Then use the offset tool. Then use the skate tool to swing it. Skip the two faces. Turn on the hidden geometry.
the one requisites, we can look at the one image. So it's like a realistic screwdriver. Thank you all guys.